What's got to happen for our Test match cricket to recover?
Okay, so let's start with county cricket. So what they're going to do with county cricket now, it starts in April, May, they're going to cram in about 10 county games. So it'll be all seaming wickets, so you won't have a spinner coming into the game. So that's a big problem, we don't have a spinner. So what's going to happen then, straight into all the ODI games, the 2020s or the big hundreds, and then they'll finish off the season with the four-day game. But the big problem, I think, Nigel, is that we do not have the old four-day game. It's not going to happen because the amount of cricket that play. So we used to play against Joel Garner, Viv Richards, all the great players at county cricket. But it's not going to happen now. So when these guys come out of county cricket and they play test cricket, they're so vulnerable.
Yeah.
And yeah, that is the big problem. They're vulnerable. They've never been there. It's like rabbits in front of the headlights. And then we have two openers, Burns and Ahmed. A shame. The poor guys are struggling. Now, Crawley, to me, I think is a fantastic player. I would have had him in straight away. Now you bring him and you put him under pressure.
Alan, and so would I. So would I.